Award, a real special one, and we've got a report on that right now.
Randy Rhoads has plenty to be pleased about since he teamed up with Ozzy Osbourne. The editors of Guitar Player magazine have just presented the hard-driving guitarist with the Best New Talent Award for 1981. In San Francisco, MTV Music Television joined the awards ceremony.
Randy, on behalf of the over half million readers of Guitar Player magazine in the U.S. and in 70 countries throughout the world, I'd like to present you with the 1981 Best New Talent Award. Congratulations.
Thank you.
What did Randy have to say?
When they told me, I thought they were joking, because Sharon always jokes with me anyway. And she called me one day and told me, and I just didn't believe it. For a week, still, I didn't believe it, you know, because I'm really proud and honored, and I don't want to stop here, you know.
In San Francisco with Randy Rhoads, this is Joanne Green for MTV Music Television.